Hello, today I'm going to be making a mini P.E.K.K.A, so we're going to start with the head. We usually start with the head, so just do this. And should I make some speed draws? I like want to know. Please comment down below. You may need to comment several times though. Anyway, after we make the head, make this little, like, I guess, C here. It's gonna look like that. Then just put this little niche in it, or whatever. What you're gonna do is you're gonna make this triangle up at the top. And then make a line from the triangle straight down into there, like that. Now we're gonna go into the body. We're just gonna basically expand this part to go down into there on both sides and just connect them. Actually, no, we want to go farther down. Sorry. At least I do. Then you're going to make this line here, so it's good that I didn't mess that part up, and then you just add two little lines here. Oops. Then we're going to make the arms. You make this little, like, I don't know what shape that is, like that, and then you just do that. Do it on both sides. And then make just like those big long things for the circles. And do the same thing, just a lot shorter for the legs, just those big long, like semicircle things. And then for the sword, just gonna do that. Make two lines about the same length. And then use a V to connect them. And then make a line straight down the middle to the hilt, but not anywhere past the hilt. Now on the other side of the hand, we're just gonna make this V, which is a pointy S6-7. Then up here at the top, we are going to make a spike, so we're going to make two different shaped triangles. Just going to... So that's how you make a mini P.E.K.K.A. We color most of him in gray. But anyway, he's done. Bye.